to those of you that are tuned in to CIK TV. It's round three of all of these championships.
There was some contact at the middle of the grid.